the opportunity to honor three individuals who have been not involved with QCP for that long a period of time, but became involved pretty intensely once they visited us and saw what we did.
Introduced to this organization just a few months ago, and it is extraordinary. It does incredible work, and again, every time I come here, it is just incredible to see the work that they do. I see it firsthand. It's powerful what they do here in this community.
Being honored as a Humanitarian of the Year. For the past several years, I've worked with many nonprofit organizations. I work for Home Depot. One of Home Depot's core values is giving back to the community, and that's something that I live every day.
Grateful to have an opportunity to be a part of an organization that supports the community in the way they do. One of our mission statement at Tiles Limited is making a difference one square foot at a time.
I'm really accepting this for everyone, and it's truly an honor, really. I'm just a part, but this is just a team effort, total team effort.
I just want to say, our three honorees tonight get it. They know why we're here. They know just from being with us for a brief period of time why we do what we do, and it's just great to have your support.
The gala is a special evening. It's a chance for us to get together and to celebrate the success that QCP has had. And they certainly have had success for 65 years, which is truly remarkable.